Hi, today we will learn how to edit prongs. As you can see in this model, I have some prongs and the idea is to change the parameters. To do it, I just need to select the prongs and I can press middle mouse button and edit. And as you can see, I have the prong editor in the side panel. And in here, I can easily define more parameters like smooth cap and define the edge. As you can see, easily we can adjust also the diameter. Let's change to 0.65. So all the parameters can be adjusted in here. Also, we can move the prongs. To do it, we just need to select the orientation object and easily we can adjust the position or also add a new one. So this is the idea, really easy. And as you can see, we can define every details in the prongs. I hope you like it. Thanks for watching.